大家好，我是 Joe。Welcome to Joe's Chinese class. Today, let's learn about one of the grateful events, Father's Day. 让我们一起来学习如何感恩父亲节。Father's Day is 父亲节 in Chinese. 父亲节。Let's go, 开始咯。Question, 蒙呆。When is Father's Day in Taiwan?
台湾の父の日はいつでしょう?
Thinking time. 思考时间。August 8th.August 8 is 爸爸 in Chinese.
Papa in Chinese is 爸爸.
So that's why Father's Day in Taiwan is August 8th. Happy Father's Day. Happy Father's Day.
父の日おめでとう。父の日おめでとう。父亲节快乐。父亲节快乐。
Click the link to watch Mother's Day video.
亲爱的爸爸，亲爱的爸爸，父亲节快乐，父亲节快乐。
谢谢您，辛苦了，
谢谢您，辛苦了。
我爱您，我爱您。
您是最棒的爸爸，您是最棒的爸爸。
Good job!
你最棒。
お疲れ様でした。